Welcome back to Curse of the Pumpkin Prince, an adventure map by some dude. And this thing is burning. This thing is burning. It's having no effect burning. I really think I did waste my time burning this. Probably because I did, but... Whoa! It's a toy now. It's apparently the greatest thing since sliced bread. Oh no! It's an abandoned mineshaft, what the hell? Placements. Okay, I'm screwed now. But don't look at the Enderman. Don't look at the Enderman. Just go. What the fuff? Run for it. We'll run for it, man. We'll run for it. I'm telling you, man. We'll run for it. Fucking run for it, Stevie. A sword. How do you do this without a sword? What did they expect me to do? Okay, let's get a little bit of extra shit in it, because I really want swords all at once. Oh, great. Okay, have you checked for methane gas? No, I did not. It certainly checked for me. Explosives. Beef. Put TNT in the furnace. Whoa, the giant bookshelf, man. This giant bookshelf, man. What was that noise? Crap, now the way is blocked. How am I going to get through now? Explosives, keep away from the naked one. Naked flame. Oh, from naked flame, okay. Stay away from the naked flame. Like, what? What? Oh, another flint steel. That's nice of them, okay. Just... You can only sleep at night, okay. That was nice of them. Oh, God. Okay, I think I'm supposed to explode these. Let's try that. Watch out, ladies and gentlemen. Oh god, I put it too close to the building. I think I cheated. I think I did something I wasn't supposed to do. I think I broke the rules. God, why did I do that? Well, the room's blown up, okay. That's the save room, okay. But am I supposed to blow it up with TNT? Am I really supposed to? Am I really supposed to do this? Diamonds. Ladies and gentlemen, diamonds, but I can't actually use them. That's cool. I think those are placed by a player. I think they're... I would run if I were you. Okay, okay. Do I need to break this? Pistons blew up, okay, cool. this guy knows more about redstone than anything. And you can't even tell by the awful design, but still, the design doesn't look that good, but it's still amazing redstoning. And I didn't even turn around. Puzzle is too hard, boo-hoo. Timing is critical. Switch in sequence to open the door and secret room. Water flow. Start this over again. That one pushes that one out. Okay, three is the one we start with. Ha! Did it! I did it! Oh god, that's loud. I'm loud today. Okay, I did it though. Did it. I did it. What? Hello, villager. What the hell are you doing up there? Did you escape from the village too? I wonder if like a villager's been like following me through this whole thing. That'd be scary as frick. It's a safe room. These always have stuff in them, so. Nothing in this room. Possibly rest. So I'm just gonna put that there. Get the boat out, lay the boat down. That should be a song. What do I do? Here goes nothing. Oh god. Also, with the TNT, there's no damage in the water. Is that it? Is that all you got? That was weird. The sun's like all the creepers. Looks like a path. It's a bit broken where it is. Oh, I'd hate to fall right now. Oh, they saved me! And the game is glitchy as frig! And, oh my god, they actually just been good. They're actually nice for once, this map. Oh my god. See you guys in the next one.